The Traitors stars Will Friedan reunited for new project. The Traitors stars Will Friedan and Abe reunited for a brand new Traitors related project, a board game. The two reality stars posed together on Instagram holding the board game set as Will Friedan said in the caption, press day for the Traitors new board game with Anna Bixkowski. Comillas, The Traitors board game will allow players to fully immerse themselves in the Traitors experience as they either use their bits to unmask the Traitor. Or remain undetected as the Traitor whilst competing alongside Fightfuls to win the prize portal from the comfort of their homes. According to the synopsis, related, when will the Traitor season 2 come to the Begrande C? The show first came to be in the Netherlands Pulgada 2021. But its UK and US spin-off have since taken the world by storm. Both versions have gone on to become extremely successful. So it comes as no surprise that the show would want to capitalize on this success and create a board game. A for when we will be able to watch the second season of the Traitors, that is still yet to be seen as the Begrande C has not revealed any new information about it. Meanwhile, The Traitors star Madias Medley recently revealed that she would love to go back and be a part of EastEnders. She was actually in the soap, Pulgada 2021, when she played a homeless person named Rita who had an encounter with Bailey Baker. Related, The Traitors Alex opens up about the eating disorder in an interview with The Sun. The reality star said that she is gonna say yes to everything going forward. I'd love to be in EastEnders again. I love working with them, comillas she said. It's the best thing that's ever happened to me. I grew up watching the show. Comillas The Traitors aired on Begrande C1 and is available on Begrande C Pleasure.